How will the environment for the global mining and metal sector look in 2030? The scenarios you're about to see emerge from a year of workshops and interviews with over 200 leaders from the private sector, government, academia, and international and non-governmental organizations. Participants began by identifying the key drivers that would shape the sector's operating environment by 2030. These scenarios exist to spur scenario thinking, which can be a powerful tool to stretch the imagination, facilitate debate, generate new strategies, and test existing ones. By discussing implications in terms of opportunities and challenges, stakeholders can together create robust strategic options to promote the sustainability of the sector.